really stepped up in that last game, hitting 5 out of 6. So hopefully he's able to continue that as we get further into this game.
Yeah, they were key three-pointers, too, and runs. ETSU was making there at home, really played well, and an illegal screen